Yo, what is up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So, funny story about this one here. I was watching an episode of That 70s Show, and they started singing this, like two of the characters. And I was like, the song sounds kind of cool. I want to check it out. So I went looking around. I think I found it here. This is it Abba or Abba? I couldn't tell you. But the song here is called Fernando. This is the official music video. Let's go ahead and check this out.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry.
So there was the part, yeah, this is actually really good. The female's vocals, really great, really good vocals. So these lyrics here were, can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago, another starry night like this, in the firelight, Fernando. You were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and the sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. And then there was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining. Yeah, they were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though I never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same, I would, my friend. Yeah, so the bugle. I remember I did a song from the Andrew Sisters. I didn't know what a bugle was at the time. I believe it's an old school instrument. Yeah, and then something about we were young and full of life and none of us prepared to die. So I'm assuming like there's some sort of like war going on or something. something like that. But I don't know, y'all can let me know. But let's go ahead and finish this up here.
Now we're old and gray, Fernando. Since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hand. Can Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land.
Okay, that was cool. Let's just go over these last lyrics here real quick. So now we're old and gray, Fernando, and since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hand. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the frightful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land. Yeah, so it must be something about a war or something like that. That's what I got out of it. Hey, I could be wrong, but that seems what it is. Yeah, that was cool. I liked the video, too. You know, it's very simple. You know, they're by a campfire. You got the flames. You got the nice guitars. You got the nice vocals. It was beautiful. Seems like nowadays everything has to be so insane. Like, every music video now is like cars blowing up in the air, flying off buildings and stuff. It's like, it's cool to see something like that. Anyway, I digged it. But that was Fernando from Abba, I can tell you. But anyway, feel free to let me know more about the song if you know more about its origins or whatever. Yeah, that was great. And I'll see you guys next time. So thanks for watching. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.